crew on board the Danica Sunrise. It's a ship that is being investigated by the IB and Maharashtra ATS. Sources have confirmed that the crew brought some arms and ammunition from Egypt, which were offloaded near Mumbai before agencies could reach them. We have Ashish joining us from the news pit. Ashish, explain to us what the authorities know at this point in time as far as Danica Sunrise and its crew members are concerned.
Well, that's right. The sources have confirmed us that these eight crew members of merchant vessel Danica Sunrise had bought some arms and ammunition from Egypt. Two of them are British nurses, retired British Navy officers. Five of them are from Philippines and one, the Danish one. That's the reason Intelligence Bureau and ATS team continue to investigate this these crew members for more than 3 days. Remember this, on April 17th, when this merchant vessel arrived in Mumbai, the Intelligence Bureau had given this input to Coast Guard. Quickly after that, Coast Guard ship Subhadra Kumari Chauhan intervened this ship, and a team of Intelligence Bureau, ATS, Mumbai Police, Marine Police and IB started investigating these eight crew members. So far, no arms and ammunition has been found on the ship, but IB sources have confirmed us that these eight crew members of this merchant vessel Danica Sunrise had bought some arms and ammunition from the Egypt. Now the question arises that where have these crew members offloaded these arms and ammunition? There could be case one is that they offloaded before the agencies could reach them on Sunday night. Second thing, they could have handed it over to the main people to whom they're here to hand over the arms and ammunition in mid waters. That's the two theories IB and ATS are working on. This is the third day after which ATS and IB will continue to interrogate them for some more days. If they could not get any clue from these eight crew members, they will be approaching their specific country embassies to demand them for some more time to investigate these eight crew members.
Right, Ashish, as we understand, these eight crew members of Danica Sunrise, they have been detained. What has their questioning revealed so far?
Well, these eight crew members have not been able to reveal much to IB and ATS team. Navy and Coast Guard have deployed their additional team from Kuwait to Mumbai Sea so that they can find some people or find some ships where they could have offloaded these arms and ammunition. Not only that, IB has also alerted its specific teams in these respective countries, Danish, Filipino and British, to inquire more about these specific eight crew members in their respective countries. Do they have some such records in their respective countries or not?